Hey everybody, what is up? This is ShadowSun232. Welcome to Heva Clonia. I am in the middle of doing a job class change quest. So let's hop into this cannon with epic big-headedness. And let's do this! I'm here with my beta noobs guildy, Mikey18. Props to him for helping me out. Alright. I'm gonna head on over towards the entrance here because that's where he told him to meet me. I'm already at it. Got 1 out of 20. I gotta get 20 items. Lovely. The mage is freaking overpowered as fuck, I swear. Then again, I pretty much can tank it, so hopefully when I get my class change and get up to near Mikey's level, I can challenge him. I love PvP in this game, it's awesome, but I think mages are way too overpowered. That is just my take on things. Let's take this guy out. Boom! Gotta love that stun ability, too. Wow. Let me stick my shield bash skill back on here. That actually will help me out a lot. Wow. Okay, nice. Very nice indeed. I gotta move that out of the way. Time to head back to the cannon with pure epic big-headedness. I love it. I love just being shot out of the cannons in this game. I mean, seriously, it's one of my favorite things to do. There was this one time I was like just being shot back and forth up at Chico City. I was being shot back and forth. I love it so much. I swear. Yes, and I'm trying to keep myself awake by drinking caffeine. Okay, let's go. Finish up our quest here. Increase our regen rate while we're at it. God, I hate my grammar in this game. My keyboard must hate me for some reason. The mine is gonna be where I really get my test my strength. Get to test my strength. God, and I'm talking about grammar already. Talking about grammar, here we go. Alright, now we gotta go to the mine. So, here we go. Let's head back. Blinky, you need to be healed up. I swear though, Blinky is like my first A rank pet. With the heal 3 ability, oh my goodness. I have 2 healing skills which will double up everywhere. I just need to buff up his defense, I swear. Why do I keep saying I swear? But I really need to buff up his defense so that way he doesn't freaking die in like 2 or 3 hits. I also need to level his ass up too. Woohoo! Big headedness once again! It's so epic! I'm flying! Wow, I need to increase my freaking damage. 1 and I lost some gold because of it. About 5k of it. Go. I was gonna ask him to heal my pet, but oh, freaking. Let's do this! I'll just heal it myself. There we go. He just epically rapes these guys. I cannot wait. I might make my alt into a freaking mage. Wow, he got the medium formulation I picked up. Lovely. Croquel, you are going down. You took enough damage on me from the last time. I'm actually going to summon my cave bat to help you get this done. Where is my cave bat? Quest accepted. Dun dun dun. Okay, let's not stop that. But seriously, we are healed up. Let's take these guys out. I can't even get my third combo off because of it. Because of his skill. Come, my cave bat. Stunning plus electricity equals epicness! No, but seriously, watch out because here we come. No pun intended. Let him take care of that guy. We just left him behind. I'm gonna wait for him. Ow, that hurt! Quit tossing them rocks at me! Let's just do this. going on. We got these things, and they make the most cutest sound ever. Besides that, they make... Listen. They make the cutest sound ever. Oh my goodness. Whenever you kill them, they make a little bit of a flatulent sound, I guess. Hey, Phil! Damn you! Damn you, cross multi-platform platforming. Oh, wow. This now. There we go. Moving on. I'll take the bottom, you take the top. Alright, at least we'll take the top. So I don't think we need to take the bottom. Rob Wall! Die! He goes into his little cave. Guy Darren VIP. Wow. And I am totally stunned. Lovely. All right, it is an arena. We're in an arena now. Lovely. Karuga. Lovely. Let's stun them. Oh, joy. All right, here we go. We're almost done. There. That was awesome. Okay. Let's heal up and take this guy out. Well, I got the dark stone that I needed. Success! Ah, I failed to get a golden key. Well, let's see if this will work now, because last time I did this... Yeah. Yeah, let's use my second to last warp to move to the boss village. Thank you. wrong way. Let's increase my speed. And this time make sure I have enough inventory space. Which I do this time. Good. I want to charge something just in case. And there's Mikey on his little riding porcupine fish thing. Oh, joyous day indeed. Now let's hope I don't get bugged again. Oh my god. Here we go. Complete. All right, open up inventory. Back out real quick, cause inventory is open. All right. Accept inventory. First slot. Yes, it's in there now. Becoming a knight complete. Complete the quest, and I got a crap load of experience and gold. Holy crap, hola. Anyway, let's equip my new one-handed sword, my new one-handed shield. And let's equip my new Ama. First, I need to trash something now. Let us trash this epic tech shield. Even though it freaking does not need to do it. We do not need the epic tech shield anymore. Actually, yeah. We don't need that magician hat either. It's pink and I don't like it. Not up. I need freaking 5 more empty slots. Ugh. There we go. Dun dun dun! We have done it. And my Blinky's standing right in the middle of you. Dun dun dun. I am now a spiky man. I am so happy. Well, that's it for now. I shall be back. Thank you once again, Mikey18.